Shannon, your township supervisor. I'm here with Kim Meltzer and several other board members this evening. The first period's over. It's a 3-3 game. Tom Holloway, you're not playing in the game, but you've got a lot of emotion going on here tonight.
Yeah, it's been a great night for everybody that showed up and supported Noah and the fundraiser. We had a great crowd tonight. It's a 3-3 tie, and it's a good game so far.
Kim, this has been a real nice process, really, to get the game underway. It's a big fundraiser. It's really from the heart from a lot of people.
You know what? Hockey and being in an ice arena is, I grew up there, you know, pretty much my whole life. The people that are in a hockey arena and experience these hockey games, they are really a family, and it's, you can see it tonight, both the Clinton Township Police Department and our fire department working together for the greater good, and that's to help Noah Holloway. It's really a great feeling to be here. We want to remember not only it's not just the money, but also the prayers and thoughts, and just, you know, keeping Noah in everybody's thoughts and prayers. And this kid is a fighter, and we're here to support him.
This is a great community. One of our trustees, Joe Aragona, just joined us. I did see Joey West. She's buying some tickets over there, and I know Paul Gillingham is here this evening also. Joe, you've been, this is our third event that we've been to today. This has just been a great Saturday here in Clinton Township.
It has been, yeah. We've done a lot for the community today, and this is really great to see back here, just to see the entire community come together for one of our police officers, and I apologize for being late. They're selling some raffle tickets over there, so, you know, I wanted to pick up and support a little more, so.
There is a GoFundMe page. Tom, would you tell us a little bit about that and how you would get to it?
Yeah, the GoFundMe.com, if you go there and you search Noah Holloway, his GoFundMe page will pop up, and you can make donations through the GoFundMe page. Everything goes directly to Noah's cause and our travel and health care expenses that aren't covered along the way.
Thank you. And there are a lot of expenses associated with this illness that are not covered by insurance. One of the things I was hoping to do tonight, Tom, was to interview your son, Noah. But unfortunately, he had a bit of a setback, and I don't want you to go into it. But how's he doing right now?
He's doing good. He's in the hospital. We had a big ceremony set up for him before the game. He's back in the hospital. He's got a fever this Friday, and he's back in the hospital through the weekend getting blood transfusions. And hopefully we can get him back on track for next Tuesday so the chemo can start again. But we got him hooked up live to a FaceTime feed, and
all right,
he's watching everything and rooting from the hospital, and we're doing our best to get him involved tonight.
Good. Well, what I'm hoping for is at the end of the game it's tied and they don't do overtime, so everybody can go home
happy. Everybody wins. Everybody's going to win, yeah.
I hope you make a lot of money tonight, Tom.
And, appreciate it.
Our prayers are all with you.
I appreciate it.
The whole community is behind you.
Thank you.